in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh yeah, we'll talk.
Oh, shit! Ah! Christ!
No fucking way!
Sir!
Oh, dear. I don't have to take this. I'm calling the cops.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Thank you.
Let's go find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than... Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother. You see him?
Why do you think I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good.
Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
I get it. I'm going. I'll never come back. I'm an addict. I need help. I'm the victim.
Oh my God! Gross! Oh my God, you killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it! I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them. Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once. You got lucky, buddy! See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Oh, Steve,
oh,
come
whoa.
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Mike! Frequency!
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Hey, hold her 12. Nine.
Job, T?
No. I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
Without me, the Bureau will be on you 24 hours a day. We're good. Moving up on the... reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
Take that shithead down.
You're covering me, T.
Building on my left is crawling with them.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
This your frequency? Don't be in the air of the walkway, top of those stairs.
Might as well give up.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other. What happened to Haynes? Did he get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Mike! Frequency! Be at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs!
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other! What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves. Ah, it's blocked. We gotta head to the stairs at the other end of the complex.
And would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming. Down.
Bringing bodies out of here truckload.
Sniper!
Look out! Up there!
See? David, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers. Celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Mike, this is your frequency.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other. He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We've got to think of ourselves.
Time to blip! You're gonna die!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a
This is the guy who iced Brad, and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed. We're clear. I'm moving up to the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average. Run, Michael!
How many paid soldiers these guys got?
to Hayes. Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
This is a fucking shit show.
What are Merriweather doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it. Over here! By the reflecting pool!
How much is this cost to the taxpayer?
More Merriweather coming up the building opposite me!
This kind of action on U.S. soil is why you shouldn't be off... ...operating.
They're done! I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper!
Hey! Thanks, T!
This is our shot. I'm making room for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk. Lots this way!
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So... Conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
This one's mine. Good luck.
Be careful, Davey. Great. Another chopper.
Smoking, huh? No. That's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
I've been meaning to tell you.
What, homie? What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under?
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled.
Don't forget, amigo.
Keep my eye on you.
Yeah. Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Mike! That's your frequency! Let's RV at the end of the walkway. Come upstairs!
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill... each other.
Sights on him.
Hey! Made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit right now. You're not in a position to let our only friend in the bureau get killed.
It looks like there's a window. D, run for that stone bench by the pool. I'll come join you. More Merryweather? Are you kidding me?
Chopper.
Hey, thanks, T.
This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear or we'll talk.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Like newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Holy crap! Mike, this is your frequency! Let's at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs!
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other!
Get down! So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Stay in cover!
insane.
Like a tough guy.
Johnny?
Hey, you're a couple real badasses. Put a beat down on an old man.
Yeah, we don't take that. We have a deal with them.
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes.
With pleasure.
You fuck what? Where are you going, tough guys? On you, dickwad!
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Hey. Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Thank you.
Yeah, it turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby, I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.